Marbles is a classic game traditionally played with two teams of six players, although you can also play one-on-one. The goal of the game is to collect the most marbles, called mibs, by knocking them out of the play area. To set up the game, make a circle on the ground that's about 3 feet, 1 to 2 meters in diameter. You can draw a circle in dirt, make a circle using string, or draw a chalk circle on the sidewalk. Place 13 marbles in a cross shape at the center of the circle. These are the mibs for the game. Choose a player to go first. On a player's turn, they kneel outside of the circle and flick their marble into it using their thumb. If they strike a mib and knock it out of the circle, and their marble stays inside of the circle, they win the mib they knocked out and take another shot from inside the circle wherever their marble landed. A player can continue shooting until they either don't knock out a mib or they knock out a mib but their marble exits the circle. If a player's marble lands in the circle but doesn't knock out a mib, their turn is over and their marble stays where it is until their next turn. After the first player's turn, the other player or team goes next. If a player knocks their opponent's marble out of the circle, they get all of the mibs their opponent has collected so far. Play continues until every mib has been knocked out of the circle. At that point, the player or team with the most mibs wins.